It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swill tub. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps you're so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! They're coming from everywhere! Is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rona. I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
As I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind, I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
A rash of thefts and mischief. Seems too convenient it started at the same time as these bureau attacks. Could you see what you can find out around the market?
A boozy swill tab like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
No me jugaré el pellejo.
Corre. What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
aquí en la tumba.
¡Justo en la mira!
¡Un blanco claro!
Edward, We've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around. Carefully and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
Oh, he won't be hard to find. Cheeky bastard. Strutting about like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rona. Deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you in Thumbakins if Flogan's too kind, Kenway.
What I miss the most is the fox hunt. Of course, there's plenty of other game to be found.
I'll distract him. You... Hey, Flint! Ha! Not much of a shot, are you, Flint? I should! I've been studying you for so long!
And you finally admit your obsession with me!
In fire. But I always thought our positions would be reversed. I should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. I could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would, you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it. His charm's all used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.